die. See, the problem is he's gonna be able to replace this fucking spear right now, and I should be able to move in and pillage in between, but since all of his turns go off first, I don't know, we'll see. Maybe it'll die and then I can move in. We'll see. Laggiest war ever. There we go. Alright. Annoyance down. And start in on the city. Maybe if this guy's not fired. So we should get a great library. Hanging Gardens capital, and hopefully a Petrix. Well, not capital, I mean it's not my capital, it's his capital. And hopefully an expand over here shortly. Let me work in. 2-1. I want to grow. So I need to keep working on my growth tiles if I can. Really wouldn't mind chopping the furs. They have a promotion available, good. Warrior can just fortify. Spearman. Now we can move in here. And another war elephant. And go. Yeah, Amarin, it's been... Hey, Brandon. It's been super laggy. Don't know what the deal is right now. Alright, so I think we can take the cap next turn, actually. We might continue on to kill Hugo, too. I don't know. He's got another spear out. Alright, that's fun. So let him get his moves off. Okay, let's move out. Move in. Really good, got a rating. Let's go ahead and get a library. Let's chop that out. Grab that. I want the city to grow a little bit more if it could. 6 turns though, I guess not. Let's go ahead and purchase a production tile. And let's get it down a turn. If it gets 1.62 more production, it goes down another turn. So it will absolutely go down another turn. Hopefully we can pick that up. Let's get into philosophy. Actually tempted to attack the barb. Well, that's good. I'm teaching right now. He's apparently learned a lesson, so that's pretty big. I can bring the general over this way. Can barbs take a capital? I don't know if he could steal my capital. That would be pretty annoying. Alright, let's wait for the moose shit to go so I can actually do something. Someone's built pyramids. Not too worried about that. Alright. Shooting the spearman. Let's just... hold on. Oop, did that slightly wrong. I missed out on some attacks. Insta heal. Let's keep farming culture. Okay. Go heal. See if there's anything off to the east. Oh my god, barbarians off to the east. And hopefully this city will grow fairly shortly here. Get me Petra. I'm losing 20% production right now because I have too many units. Alright, so this should be the turn we take this out. Let's see what happens with that. Deli's grown again. I want to work food. Laggy as shit right now. Super annoying. It's just these turn transitions, and I'm not sure what's going on with that. Alright, capital is ready to take, so let's take it. And hopefully that will clear up the lag. Oh. Man, and we're still unhappy, huh? Slightly bad, because I don't have another luxury. Alright, so we need to start getting a worker over to here. Barb coming in that side. We need to start moving military back to deal with the barb. And I want to keep farming. This is a very good unit to deal with barbs. And let's get over here and start farming that camp. This guy can just fortify. I need to get the salt online. I can't believe he went Hanging Garden Great Library and he didn't improve both his salt first. Like, that's just nuts. Alright. Yeah, I sort of have marble over here, and I sort of have gems over there if the borders expand nicely. I'm really tempted to kill Hugo as well and just have an entire area of the map to myself. I need to do a little bit better scouting to see what he's got. He is currently last on soldiers, having learned nothing from his northern neighbor's decisions. We'll see about that in a moment. No, you can't have my embassy. Alright. Shoot that. What's the quickest way to that salt tile? Go that way, whatever the quickest way to the salt tile is. Nope. Well, we'll keep killing them until we find out who the lag was from. Alright. Oh my god. I kind of want to try for another spearman upgrade, or spearman pikeman upgrade. And yeah, there's a worker in there. That'd be nice. Military cities, the ally would be great. Let's cross over here to help. This guy can just heal. General there. I'll sit on the general just in case. All right, library's done in here. Let's grab a circus. And do need happiness. Let's go scout his lands. Awesome. I should have a look at Hugo Corp's cities. He does have two cities and no army. I think that's doable. We'll go see. Mumbai is starving. Must have grown. No, my trade caravan just ended. Or got pillaged. That's a terrifying possibility. You're not gonna die, are you? Little bastard. So, okay. I'll have to wait one turn. I'll get the horses. I'll have to put that back online. Minus two pop. I don't want to do that. This is going to slow me briefly, though. And got the barb army coming for the city, I guess. I need a hill to shoot from, which I don't have quite yet. Alright, well, let's let him in. Bring these down. Kill the barbs. Find his capital. I'll wait a turn on the caravan. It's actually kind of fortuitous that it ended when it did, because that means that it's not going to get screwed by barbarians. I just have to delay my Petra by a turn or two. So. Capital needs food, too. Another chance. This guy wants to be a pikeman. He's already upgraded. He's got open terrain and cover promotion. I really like him to be a pikeman. It's not guaranteed. Sometimes the barb doesn't always do that. And I was expecting him to move there and pillage. Oh, he can't pillage though because he's zoned. Excellent. Shoot it. Kill it. Send the food to Mumbai, maybe. Perhaps, if I'm lucky. Stops lagging, there we go. And back to working what we are working. Waiting turn, oh, I'm unhappy, that's why. Okay. Need to get that unhappiness sorted. And start shooting. Pikeman? No, 90 gold. It's not terrible, though. It's your turn, the worker. Probably leave one of these guys over here to help. Let's go have a look. Where is his capital? And I don't mind just waiting a little bit to deal with these camps as I get my military sorted out. Repair that next. Yeah. Two turns on happiness. Hopefully we get Petra in this city. It's a long build still. So. Yeah, if I annex this, I'm in a lot of trouble, because the way India's unique ability works is it screws you twice on annexed cities, so I will do that. I'll probably do that after the Great Library. It's not good. Turn transition? There we go. Okay. And for the pillage, I take it. Scout's doing work. More barbs. Keep scouting. Maybe. Okay. Looks like these other cities in here. The cities look fairly bad. I don't know that I even want them. I am struggling with happiness right now as India. So I'm not sure if I'm going to take that or not yet. I have a great capital if I can get around to growing it. Alright. So, shoot. Kill. 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 Start a quarry. Oh, we don't have quarry tech. It's annoying. Okay, philosophy still, though. I guess we could go masonry into philosophy. And we're not going to have a library done in there in four turns, so. Circus and capital. Do we want another war elephant to finish this killing of what's-his-face off? I think we might. How's his army score? It hasn't moved, so I'm still three times his army score. Yeah. I don't know what to make of that. Or rather, I have my suspicions what to make of that. Alright, Cape Town. I want to see this capital. So this is potentially Inland Sea. I thought this was more of a barrier than it is. So. I am getting a lot of culture out of this. I mean, this is Raging Barbs. This is why we, you know, I felt like playing with Raging Barbs for something a little different. Alright. Where's his capital? More lands over here. There's definitely an expand over there somewhere. Still can't see the capital. Heal. Get to there. Start a farm. Finish that up. Down this way. Down that way. Okay. I guess I could actually move this guy out. Start scouting for the expand. Oh my god, there's absolutely an expand over here. Nice tiles and a unique luxury. So, We're happy again, which is great. We can grow in 3 turns. It doesn't affect this at all, unfortunately. But, well. Maybe get Zeus. Yeah, I don't think it's going to be the cities that block me. It's going to be the units. So I'm not too worried about getting Statue of Zeus right now. He has whales, I know, because I'm trading with him. He has sugar. I can see it right there. I don't know that I want this city, though. I might just raise the city. It looks really bad. Oh no, he just did damage to a war elephant. I'm not really thrilled about that. It is kind of annoying fighting in this lag. Let's repair that. You know, Wonder Faith this game? Maybe. If I start spamming Wonders, I mean, there's 2 Wonders in here. There'll be a Wonder in here. I haven't built a Wonder in there yet, though. Be nice to go Piety this game. Okay, let's shoot here. Could farm this camp, but I think I want to just clear it and then go kill Byzantium. God, there's more lands over here. What? Is this crazy expand over here? A triple salt expand? What? Doesn't seem fair. Okay, that's my next expand. Let's heal. Start on a settler. 1 turn. Alright, we'll put 1 turn in the Statue of Zeus, and then we'll start afterwards. Alright, Petra is ours. We are hosts, so we're going to get that. Should be more happiness coming in out of that. We are going to lose happiness when we go to war. Zeus have quite a few happiness resources. No duplicates yet. Okay, I want you to heal. Start moving the general over. Try to get a look. Alright, there's Petra. Excellent. Let's feed food to my capital. Alright, we have the dream. Excellent. I want the city to just grow when it can. I need workers really badly there. City actually needs. Oh man, what's my production? Is it already bigger in my expand than my capital? Not quite. Let's try to dream. Let's go Oracle. What was I gonna do? I can't even remember. I was gonna do something. Oh, I was gonna build a settler, but I think let's kill first. Has his army moved at all? No, he still hasn't built a military unit. I don't know what the hell he's doing. Like, I just killed the neighbor. I have top army score. It's still growing. There's zero reason that he should not be building military units right now. I couldn't even begin to describe why he isn't. That's a very open capital. It's going to be very easy to kill. We're going to wreck this city, burn it, and then go. Wow, there's still ruins up over here around the salt. That probably means he doesn't even know the salt's there. Let's get another salt online in here. I'm wanting to keep something in this city, preferably just the scouts. Bring the spearmen down. I got gifted a spear. That's useful for this stage of the game. Cross the river. Mumbai's grown. Excellent. Okay. Philosophy's done. That's helpful. Let's go horseback riding. We need to build a library in here. 4 turns. That's almost timing on the... What would it take me to build Oracle? 11 turns. It's a little more I want. City's growing again, though. And fortify. I guess I could go shoot this barb. And if we start, puts me at zero happiness. Okay. Alright, we should be able to raise the city very quickly. Hopefully before I need the National College. Let's move to there. We'll give him a chance to run this. I mean, he must know that's coming, right? There's no way that he'd just be sitting there and thinking that's not coming. It's too bad. Let's move in there. Okay. So it looks like everyone's going to be first moving in this game, which kind of sucks. Alright, move. Have a shot. Move. Two. Have a shot. Two. Have a shot. Two. Have a shot. This is what happens when you don't build any defenses at all. Yeah. Moscow's grown. Trying to fuck my happiness. It's almost to that location to be able to do that. I need another happiness building when I can. And I need workers. And I need to stop killing people. But it's too damn tempting, this game. Alright. Another attack. I got sailing. Okay, it's fine. That's also fine. Where's this camp they want clear? Might be time to clear this camp up north for the... they have pearls, to get pearls. Let's move in. Village of tile. We're done. Oh my god, that's a trade route. Let's go find it. Oracle just went. It's a bummer. I'm not trading embassies. Stake oligarchy. Alright, let's move to... oh, let's shoot this again. Let's attack into that. Farm. Oracle dream is dead. I do, however, really need happiness, so perhaps we'll start that way. Start on the settler, and I'm going to settle that salt. There's no way I can pass up a unique luxury salt city with that much ridiculous land. I don't think anything's over here. I think this is supposed to be Russia's and Byzantium's land, and it doesn't look like it is, because they didn't bother doing anything with it. Alright. Literally, the biggest issue I have right now is if he blocks. So I need to let him move first, which he'll do anyways. Didn't get Oracle. Makes me sad. The greediest Petrix band of all time is going to pay off. It's wonderful. Alright. Enemy is near. Ooh. Double barb. Okay. Let's move to here. See his moves over here. Maybe. How is that getting past me? Okay. Shot the spear. Questionable. Alright, let's move to here to block so he can't steal the generals and move the spear in. That's fine. Let's pillage and shoot. And let's kill the city. Let's just immediately raise it. We don't want this city. Let's move to here, shoot the archer. There, shoot the archer. There. Okay. Got a nice road network to help us get to the next conquest faster. This way. Was that a third city? That's too bad. Now we'll just fortify here and wait for this to go through us. Now we can even move one closer. Barbs. Alright, barbs in here. So let's shoot. Kill. Attack. there. To there. Okay. Only minus 11 happiness. Oh, I contribute though. So that's not too bad. Minus 11 happiness. Alright, we need to buy these guys. Alright, that will help our happiness a little bit. This is India for you. This is why it's screwing me so much. Because I'm getting a huge penalty from this. And I could work out, I could do the math in a second in terms of working out the actual details on it. But suffice to say, it's a hell of a lot and very annoying. But anyway, so normally it's three base unhappiness for a city. For India, it's if you annex it, it's 5 base unhappiness. So this is 10 base unhappiness plus 2 per population, or 2.6 per population because of India stuff. I think I just got a trader out in here, although I'm not 100% sure about that. Alright. Don't think there's any amazing reason to start. Oh, Cape Town, return the worker. Yes, please. When this city burns down next turn, I can start taking the bonuses out of this. He's got Droman. Okay. Annoying. Not going to actually protect the city, but still annoying. Any buildings I can sell in here? Yep. Granary. There. Scout. Another rune, so no one does any scouting in this game either, which is just nuts. Let's get a third caravan. And whatever in there, it doesn't matter, it's gonna die. And let's move to there and pillage. And get in there, build a quarry. Probably lose the scout. We'll see. I may need a capture unit. Did I ever finish horseback riding? I have not yet. Let's finish construction and horseback riding. Next turn I'll get all my happiness back, so that should be fine. I want to first move the scout out if I can. Let's see if it's Hugo Corp lagging us out. I don't think it is. Move to there. Pillage. Move to there. Let's see how many of those go off. Statue of Zeus went to someone else. I guess the Impies, perhaps? Nope. They built Oracle, though. Okay, I did actually get my moves off, which is nice. Ouch. But I didn't move quite far enough. Take the rune. Mumbai is still growing. Excellent. I need workers in here pretty badly. Quarry's done. Good experience. Oh, I guess poultry. Alright, let's start setting up to push in. This is getting a little past the era where we should be getting any utility out of this type of unit, but okay. This should be kind of the end of chariots soon, but no such stuff so far. Let's see if we can draw some shots with the spearmen. We do have 3 spearmen, I don't care if they get shot. And he does want to shoot the spearman, that's fine. Alright, worker, keep repairing. I want to annex the city when I can, it's just a little ways away before I can actually do that, since unfortunately it's very expensive to annex cities, occupied cities, as India takes a ridiculous amount of happiness. Now let's move forward. Oh, I just got zoned by that stupid ship unit, not paying any attention to that. Move to there, I want to kill this. Then start shooting the city. Oh, okay. Then move and shoot. Move and shoot. Shoot. Give him too many melee units to kill. Congratulations with Faith. Finished horseback riding. Ooh, that's bad news. That's right in between my caravans. It's extremely bad news. We actually need another military unit over here, as much as I want to build happiness instead. Or a national college. I'm actually not going to build happiness. I'm not going to finish this caravan. Let's grab another war elephant to deal with the barbs. Research done. Okay, let's get the civil service. And I'm probably going to need to repair that war style. Here's the camp. Anyone have Luxes up yet? I haven't met enough people. This guy doesn't seem to be building any duplicate Luxes, which sucks. And let's get it that way. Okay. Alright, let's insta-heal. Let's pillage. We'll wait on the shot here. We'll fortify here. Pillage. Shoot. Shoot. Move. See what it looks like when it resolves. One trade route plundered. Probably another in just a moment. Let's heal here. Okay, he wants to shoot that unit. I don't care about that. Alright, so oh, he's already shot. I should have moved him first. Meanwhile, the barbs have been multiplying over here, apparently. Ridiculous. I'm gonna lose both those trade routes. Okay, let's go ahead and make peace. Fortify. Alright, two players done. That's what I want to see. Let's take a turn to heal. I guess not this turn though, next turn. And start building the, putting the military back the other direction. I need to go deal with barbs, because there's an awful lot of them in my capital. Alright, meanwhile, the barbarian horde continues. Into there. Shoot. Shoot. It wasn't Hugo Corp. I still think it's Kyle. Kyle is my new target, because I'm pretty sure the lag's coming from him. It's a ridiculous number of barbarian horsemen right now. I need to find the camps and farm them. Let's see what's back here. Probably nothing. Heal. It's a weird capital. He moved this area. There's no horses right here unless he settled directly on them. Oh, he did. Never mind. So, where's his iron? No, he moved onto horses and settled. It sucks. Looks like I lost another trade route, which is a huge bummer. See if anyone's got happiness to trade. Nope. What comes out of camp first? This stuff online. Finish this farm. The lag is from Kyle. We haven't figured out who it was until now. It wasn't so bad at the start of this game, but it's been getting worse and worse. It's the only player that I can imagine it being. So. I have to build one. Man, I don't really want another military unit. Maybe I just don't build that. I'm getting overrun right now, but I do need to get happiness up. They propose. Absolutely. Cool, excellent. And now they're going to trade some happiness to me to really make this game better. I got to get Moscow and next immediately. It's going to cripple me. So immediate priorities, clear these barb camps, or clear these barbs out, go farm the camp, Get a settlement down over here. Think about what I'm going to do with this game. I have all the land in the world. I have 3 people's lands now. Do whatever I want. If I can survive the barbs. Alright, let's kill that. Move to there. Protect my tile. Finish this up. Shoot that. The dream of seeing me lose my capital of barbs is becoming a reality. Could also tribute while I'm down here, but I don't see the points particularly. Alright, another player right there, excellent. I think that's Indonesia. It's decent. Just wait. World Mumbai, we need workers. We need infrastructure right now, we've been at war for a while. This is kind of a weird city. It actually has enough luxuries in here. It has no production. It looks like he cleared his forest too, so that city has zero production. But it is still a decent little city. Despite that. Alright, let's move. God. This Kyle character needs to die. It's lagging it up too much. Shoot. Alright. 2 more horsemen show up. So I'm gonna lose one of my luxuries next turn. Alright, gotta get back to save the capital from the barbarians. Over there. I need like happiness buildings, workers, and a moment to SimCity. Because currently I'm in a bit of a rough spot here. Silver for whales, yes indeed. Alright, so they're feeding me happiness. That's really good news for me, really bad news for them. Did the library survive in here? It didn't. Okay. Thank you, Tora. I think I'm past the era of this game where war elephants are a thing. But maybe not. Alright. Barb's pillaging everything. More barbs showing up. Quadruple barbarian horseman took me by surprise, I'm gonna say. Not expecting that. Perhaps I should have been. Is unraging. Thank you, Virgo. Smells good. And I don't think I need that scout right now. Ooh, problem is if I move this warrior, I likely lose the worker. Alright, let's get over this way. Even if I lose the settler, I can take it back, so I'm not too worried about that. I want it to get moving. Get in here. Let's go through there. Okay. Yeah, possibly. So it did. There was a barbarian horseman wandering around able to do that. This guy's gonna live, though. He hasn't gone for my luxury yet, which is great. Just remind me never ever to fucking play with Kyle again. This lag is ridiculous. No. I take a settler back from a barbarian and stays a settler. If a player captures a worker, a settler, and you recapture, it becomes a worker. Alright, caravan, double worker. The barb camp, it is. I don't know if he'll go for this worker or not. We'll find out. Okay. Alright, National College is done next turn. We can start a next thing after that. I need to get this city's tiles improved. It's going to be the most ridiculous city ever because of Petra here. Actually, Moscow's going to be really good too, and Delhi's totally fine. Alright, we just got one turned again on our fucking religion. Let's hope it's still there. One turned on tithe. Let's see about one turn on this. Come on. See if we can get that enhanced off. Lord Wonder Faith is still here. I think we're going to go for all the greed. And enhancer. Spreads faster, seems pretty good. Alright. Let's shoot. Shoot. He could pillage if I move, if I don't move this. So let's prevent that. He might die to that horse. It's going to be pretty close. Am I getting attacked by Indonesian Chris Swordsman, or am I just, is he just farming barbs? I don't know. Either way, not too worried. Get my settler back. Clear that camp. Go deal with more barbs. So there's a camp over here somewhere. Can't see it. I should be able to see it. Must be down there. I'm actually going to go plant the Great General, take my marble. Delhi's grown. It's fine. I need a Colossus Caravan and a Worker. Colossus Colosseum, excuse me. This is going to be brutal, right, when I annex. Minus 10 unhappiness. I think I need to do it sooner rather than later, though. And just bite the bullet on that. Yeah, I think so. Maybe we can 2-for-1 a Lux trade. Alright, gotta get that courthouse up. It's India. Oh, we wasted a turn on that Caravanassery. I killed, if you just tuned in, I've just killed two players with War Elephants, one of whom built me Hanging Gardens Great Library first on Assault start as Russia. Which is pretty nuts. So we're in fairly good shape. I actually survived the barb, that's really good. I can't cross the river though, right? No. I'll cross over here though. It's an extremely laggy game. I have an amazing Petra City here. City's really good too. And I just need like 100 workers right now. If I only built workers for like the next 10 turns, I'd be doing good things with my life. Alright, let's go deal with the barbs who are pillaging the shit out of me. Let's get, oh, it didn't give me as much unhappiness as it said it was going to, unless I got a city-state ally. Entered medieval through what? Civil service, okay. Man, do I need workers. Let's go help. One more should help that. This ought to be enough of an escort to come down this way. General into there. I'm going to general this tile right there. And down this way. Guess I will cross. Demos are telling a pretty sad tale. I have desert food. Barb's trolling me. Alright, civil service done. How's my production? I want a Chichen Itza in here. Need to repair this tile. What kind of a city is my ally? Must be why I didn't go unhappy. Where's the camp they want clear? Okay, it might be time to clear that camp. It has two city-state quests on it. This camp is spawning fairly quickly. City needs to improve everything. Let's get into guilds tech. Only four turns, man. Maybe I don't do this here. Maybe I try for it in this city. And I absolutely need a caravan ahead of that worker. That's why the general's there. That's why he's over here. This Chris Swordsman right there. It's sitting there for a while. Just heard from Wooker that potentially I can fix this lag by re-steaming. I'm gonna farm this camp. There's no reason not to. It doesn't have any reason to clear it. I need to go find the camp down here. I know there's one that's been spawning barbs. I have honor, so it does show me camps unless I hadn't discovered the territory yet. Russia here. To there. I have to get a worker too. Very behind on things I need relative to my growth. Always grown. Yeah. Need more tiles to work in the city. And where's this worker? Go over there. to improve that.